about timing. We're gonna insert, it's our input, which is gonna latch the timer. After timer is done, it is gonna unlatch it, and it's going to engage the actuator at the output. Conveyor belt timing.